30 years ago, Mozambique was at rock bottom. It was in the middle of a war, and the economy was in deep crisis.
O país partiu de uma situação de ser o país mais pobre do mundo no final dos anos 80.
Since the 1980s, Mozambique has been doing well. The country has liberalized the economy. Macroeconomic stability was really pushing the economy to 7% on average growth in the last three decades.
Mas ainda é preciso atacar setores que afetam diretamente a vida das pessoas no país, principalmente o setor de acesso a serviços básicos, como educação, saúde e também o acesso à água potável.
We've seen the end of the war, we've seen economic reforms, we've seen a change in economic development where the country has become rehabilitated. A lot more needs to be done. This process needs to continue and accelerate, creating more jobs and reducing poverty. This is what this project is about.
This project aims to give more information to the policymakers to take the right decision to maintain 7% of the growth.
For Mozambique to continue to develop, it needs new policies and actions. How do we know what will work? We need evidence.
Portanto, o objetivo deste projeto é treinar os moçambicanos hoje e garantir o suporte de políticas hoje e também para o futuro de Moçambique. Portanto, esperamos treinar cerca de 20 estudantes em mestrado e cerca de 6 PhD. Também o projeto tem como objetivo organizar fóruns públicos, como seminários, workshops e também conferências internacionais para garantir, portanto, esta transferência de tecnologia, de conhecimento.
This project is about including the whole Mozambican population in the growth and development process, creating the jobs that are required for people who right now are either unemployed or work in conditions that are not decent. It's about producing the evidence that is required for policy making, improving employment from depending on low productivity agriculture to higher productivity, more modern sectors. And it is about working with Mozambican researchers, formulating policies that are necessary for Mozambique to continue its economic progress.
O sucesso deste projeto será contribuir em políticas e decisões que vão melhorar as condições de vida de milhões de pessoas no país.